think it's sleep. Sometimes it be like that. So know what it means. I'll get on the phone, I'll be right back. There's something on my mind I can't seem to describe. Low-key scared to figure out why. And so I'm wasting my time. So I just need a distraction. Hours on the phone, scroll through photos and captions. Cause I know something don't feel too right. I feel it come around again, I think it's happening again. Drifting away and back in my headspace again. I'm feeling strange, up and down just like the waves again. I'm not okay, but I guess I'd rather play pretend. Think I'm insane, but it's just another phase of life. And I've been overthinking, slowly sinking deep in my mind. Since the day of waiting on the pain until it's the night. Don't know I feel this way, I guess there's things I'm not left behind. But like the other times, I know that this will pass, I'll be alright.
Good morning, Maya.
Hey, Liz.
Morning.
Where have you been?
Well, the girls from Dr. Gunn's class I told you about really want me to go to this frat party with them, and I honestly didn't want to, but then they said that the hot guy from my bio class was going to be there, so I couldn't say no. We danced all night, had a few drinks. I mean, it was so fun. You totally should have been there. I only have one final today, so it's not like a night out is going to kill me.
But that's at like 3. Right now I need to get ready. I don't have much time.
Getting ready? Girl, shouldn't you be asleep? Hey, what time is it?
Like 7:20-ish.
Wait, what? Liz, please get out! My bus leaves at 8 and I need to make my final. If I don't make the bus, you're going to have to drive me to class.
Oh, I actually forgot to tell you, but that guy from last night is taking me on a coffee date at 8:30 before the little final. Isn't that the sweetest?
Can you please get ready after me?
Girl, I'm already in here. Just wait.
Ugh. Hurry up! Hey. Hey.
What do you want?
It's my sweater.
I know, isn't it cute?
Hey, don't you think it's a little rude that you didn't even ask me? I literally put it on my bed so that I could wear it later. Can you please take it off?
Oh, right. I'll find something else. Chill.
Thank you. Hey, Liz.
Yeah?
Have you seen my toothbrush?
Oh, yeah, I
need
it.
Mine got a little dirty last night at the frat, but I'll just grab you another one while you're out. Just grab me with Ember.
What is wrong with you?
Don't worry, no one's gonna smell your nasty breath. It smells like that all the time anyway. You're fine.
Why didn't you just use your toothbrush?
I have a coffee date. I haven't brushed my teeth yet. You don't use it anyway.
Gosh.
By the way, your phone went off while you were in the bathroom.
Hmm?
I think it's to like catch the bus or something, so we should probably do that.
Wait, what? Shoot.
Bye, Ruby. Love you. Way back so soon.
Seasons like this, you're stuck in your head, take heart. All our trips in a way, and back in my head, space again. My feelings change, up and down, just like the waves again. I'm not okay, but I guess I'd rather play pretend. Think I'm insane, but it's just another phase of life. And I've been overthinking, slowly sinking deep in my mind. Since the day I wait, and I'm the pain until it's the night. Don't know, I feel this way, I guess there's things I've not left behind. But like the other times, I know that this will pass, I'll be alright.